In image B, we see a special type of RNA called a transfer RNA or tRNA. This is a single strand of RNA that's just folded up on itself due to complementary base pairs within itself. Notice that G is still pairing with C, and that now A is pairing with U instead of T, because again, this is RNA, not DNA. And again, the bonds that hold the complementary base pairs here are also hydrogen bonds.